Barbara Natilla, who's a bearded dragon, a literal dragon.
Slimy, you're pretty dry. You don't want to try them? Okay, I'm a bunch of mice.
No!
They're awfully cute, but they're annoying. And they'll eat all sorts of stuff.
And dandelions?
Dandelions. I love dandelions. I love
dandelions. All right.
Be quiet. Good job, good job.
Which one was your favorite animal?
The snake.
The snake? You like the snake?
Mm-hmm.
What about the turtle?
Yeah.
What about the lizard?
Yeah.
You had a good day today, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, at a young age, I specifically had an interest in science, and I was young, so any small thing, you never know, it'll matter in a kid's life. So sparking their interest and showing them little snakes and the reptiles kind of might influence them and later on in time influence them to attend college.
Warmer, finally. So I hope you guys enjoy this book. How he could catch
with his head.
With his head?
All of his legs.
Do that. Aww.
Who's there?
Watermelon.
I think I heard this one, but does anybody play T-ball?
I do.